set the axial limits. You don't want them real tight. And we did this because we had at least one manufacturer who, instead of just scanning the brain, scanned all the way down to like mid sternum. And we have that much information, then the template registration tends to not work as well. And so that's why we added this axial plane limits, just to limit it to where the brain is so that it will match and register with the template a little better.